Hi, I'm Karin, the founder of Art of Motion Training and Movement and creator of Sling's Myofascial Training. And I'm also an anatomy trained teacher. I've prepared four seamlessly flowing, contrasting Sling's movement sequences for you. The first part is very balanced, flowing inwards and outwards. And then from there, we are moving into a strong dynamic flow, incorporating balancing exercises. The third sequence, it's a senses awakening, rolling and massaging choreography. And then in the fourth part, we are spiraling inward, it's slow and mellow. So I hope you're joining my friend Lucas and I on the mat, and you will enjoy the movement sequences as much as we have. Thank you. The left shoulder is relaxed, drawing back and down, so the neck is long. Exhalation, swing. And let it take the body to the center, arms to shoulder level. And then lower your arms. Lift your arms, releve arm arc. Bring the heels together into a V stance. Plie arm circle, balance. And then you lower the heels halfway, you lower your arms all the way.
It's a really nice movement. Once you get into the rhythm, it takes very little effort to do. One more time. And then bouncing, hold it, extend the leg, active triangle stretch. Arm circle back, long lunge, bend the front knee, crescent lunge, inhale. Exhalation, shift back, sprint your long spine. Bend the front knee, so your right knee, and you're shifting to the left. So give your lateral line there across the hip a really nice stretch.
Lowering down, elbows are reaching out wide and then pressing up a little extra. So you're reaching out with your left elbow, turn your head to the left. So rolling forward towards the quadriceps and then you're rolling back towards the hamstrings and it's a slow zigzag pattern. Reach out with the bottom leg and lift, inhalation lower. So an adducted leg lift and the sense is reaching out away from the hip joint and then lifting up. Take your arms up towards the ceiling, lengthen the side of the body and then inhalation to the left into a spiraling twist. How does that feel? Exhalation to the center. Welcome to this mellow spiraling sling sequence. We'll be focusing on the deep front line, opening, glide, and also tone. If you like to use imagery, you can imagine a ball inside of your pelvis centered on your sacrum. Rotate, hold, reverse knee drop. Keep the pelvis stable, that imaginary ball on the sacrum. And then the ball starts to roll on a diagonal up, almost towards the thigh. Fluid breath, fluid motion, rolling all the way up, lengthening out of the knees. Press the heels down into the floor and then roll down slowly. Give your body time to absorb all what you have done and all the good intention you put into the movement and into your body. Well-deserved break. Thank you very much.
Hello, everybody. My name is Lucas, and this is something to do maybe at the end of the class, if you would like to have some fun. And maybe with this hand, you try to reach somewhere, and with the other hand, the other stream, just a game. Good, Unietz, let's play with the weight. We go to the back and we go to the front, extension, and curve, extension. Ta-da! Yes, let's go with the head. Let the head float. Ta-da! I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you very much. Super.